I'm from the city of Pines, Baguio City, and also representing La Trinidad Benguet. Igorots are known for bravery, for being strong, and of course, for being a fighter. You should be always humble and mentally prepared for what challenges will come. I'm a proud Igorot. Every time I enter the cage, I'm ready for challenge. I'm ready to compete with my opponent. Being a young Igorot, you need to be kind to others. You need to show the Igorot spirit inside you. You don't need to be an athlete to show that. Just do the right thing. Always do the right thing.